Good. I'm Lieutenant Pepper. I commissioned from the Air Force Academy in 2019, so I've been in for about a year and a half now. And I work in 21A as an aircraft maintenance officer, and I've enjoyed my time here so far at Hill. To me, my most significant barrier is myself, and that there are times when I feel insecure or that I'm not feeling confident in myself that day, or I'm telling myself, oh, you know, it's not my place. Well, guess what? I'm a lieutenant. It is my place. It is my place to stand up for people. It is my place to have a voice and to use it. So for me, my biggest barrier is myself and saying, hey, you got into the position where you have the voice, use it. So that's for me. But then I think for women in general, you know, people say that it's the military. Of course, it's not 50-50. There are so many jobs where women could be awesome. Our population is 50% women. And I think that we could get to a place in the Air Force where the population is also 50% women, or some kind of more equal, even having gender non-conforming people, non-binary people, where there's just more representation in general. Because ultimately we are defending the American people as a whole, right? And the American people as a whole don't look like what the military demographics look like. And so I think if we have more representation in general in the Air Force, then we will see better defense of our country. My advice, and something I've really struggled with, is being confident for others. So what I try to do is, even if it's a position where I might not stand up for myself, I want to stand up for my airmen and the people that I lead. So if I see any kind of behavior, any racism, sexism, misogyny, any of that kind of stuff that happens, unfortunately, still in our Air Force, I am constantly encouraged to stand up against that for the sake of my people. And I want the Air Force to be an inclusive environment and be a place for everyone.